Watch this accident in a tunnel in Australia. A guy on his motorbike crashed into a mattress that fell off a truck. Aaron Wood was going more than 40 miles an hour and couldn't stop in time. His bike got stuck in the mattress, leaving him unhurt, but stranded in the middle of the road. Other drivers eventually came along and helped him out.